Hey folks, Shashwat once again from Center for Martial Arts and Wellbeing. Today I will teach you about a hook punch. In my previous videos, I had explained about how to punch, how to make a formation of a punch, what is the science behind a punch. Today I'll teach you about hook punch. We will talk about an explosive nature of punch. So basically, if you have understood physics or you know a bit of biomechanics, there is a concept called kinetic chain. What happens in that kinetic chain is you create a force from the ground, starting from your toe, coming to your core, and getting transferred into your punch. So that is how it is all about. So I'll just show a demo about how to hook. So the hook punch is generally being hit in the stomach area or below the chest area. So this is the area we should hit the opponent in case he's trying to torture you or trying to attack you. So with this hook punch, I'll show you how to do it. So, I'm standing in this position, right? My hands are like this. Again, this whole arm concept. I'm pulling this hand here, transferring my energy from my toe to core to my punches, and I'm hitting it with power. So this is the power which is generated if you put your toe. Similarly, from the left hand, it's like this, like this. Please remember that your hands should be very tight and punch should be very firm. Thank you so much.